You've probably never seen this PC accessory. This is the M.2 to PCIe 16x adapter, allowing you to run a GPU off of any M.2 NVMe slot on your motherboard. These are mainly designed for either mining rigs or for users that need multiple GPUs, as many motherboards today limit users to 2 16x slots. But I want to know, should I try using this with a laptop to see if we can create an external GPU? Let me know in the comments down below.